giving your own heart to the people of this community. It's a great thing for us to do this together. Some of us we have never met before, so here we are, trying to help our community. And that is beautiful. That is beautiful. So if you please move with us during the prayer. I don't know what is your faith background, but we can ask God to help us bless this people. Is that alright? Let us pray. Good Father, we come before you and we ask you that this morning you may be a blessing to all these families and these children with the backpacks, the school supplies, the haircuts, the dental exams, everything that we're trying to do for these people. You call us, you ask us to love our neighbor as we love ourselves, so we're going to love them in the way we love ourselves. And give us eyes to see their needs and be able to empathize with them so we can be merciful in everything we do, as they will be merciful to us. We pray all this in your son's name and that we thank you for this opportunity. Amen.
Amen.